Welcome to the White Elephant Show, where we gather gifts from That 19 and beyond and see what we like best. Today's theme is gifts that are so cool they'll make you smile. And today we're playing from our homes. Hi, guys.
Hey.
What's up?
Hi.
Hey.
Hello.
Hey.
So, Danny, you are going to be first to act. You can pick any of the boxes on the table except for the gold boxes. Those gifts are for the bonus round. What do you want?
Well, if these make you smile, a banana looks kind of like a smile, so hand me the banana box.
Oh, you are in for a treat. These...
What is that?
...are hyper lips. These literally make you smile.
They're creepy looking, but they force you to smile.
I'll take it. We could have some fun with that.
Yeah. Do you guys think it would be a good idea or a bad idea to wear the hyper lips to the dentist?
I'm sure it'd help them out.
It might kind of like make them smile because you're like, don't worry, I got you. When you're like...
You know, I would wear these hyperlips to the dentist because my old dentist used to take his grubby hands he was working on his motorcycle with and put them into my mouth.
What?
So this would mean he wouldn't have to actually stick his hands in my mouth. He could just, you know.
Were you going to a dentist or your neighbor?
It's a mechanic. I think you got confused, Adam.
All right, moving on. For our next round, we're going to have Sarah. Sarah, what do you want to pick?
I'm sorry. I can't get over your mechanic dentist. I'm going to go with... those lovely kiwis.
Kiwis make me smile.
Oh, Sarah.
What? Sarah. What'd I get?
You got the finest quality farts in a jar.
You can keep that, Sarah.
Oh.
Listen to that quality audio right there.
I don't like that face.
Oh, that was so juicy.
Is anybody smiling right now?
Surprisingly, I'm smiling.
I think grandpas all around the country are smiling. This is like a grandpa joke.
Kyle, you're next up. What do you want to pick?
I'm going to do the clown polka dot ones because it matches the underwear that I'm wearing right now.
Oh. Kyle, you got the cavity-fighting lollipop. Look at this thing.
That will improve your smile.
Well, who doesn't like a lollipop? It's got to make you smile, right?
Oh, yeah. Right.
You can enjoy them guilt-free, and then you can go see your motorcycle dentist, and he'll be pleased that he doesn't have to work on you with his wrenches and his...
Quite right. Well, John, it's up to you. What do you want to do?
I don't even need to look at the other presents on the table. I know exactly what I want, and it's those lollipops.
John, you made me not smile.
John, stealing the lollipop.
You know, I've never had a cavity, and I don't intend to start now.
You've never had a cavity?
I've got a really good mechanic dentist, and he keeps my mouth real clean.
Well, John, I'm gonna take this from Kyle, sorry Kyle, and hand it over to you. Wow. Here you go.
Thank you, sir.
And Kyle, I guess you have to decide, do you want to steal a gift yourself, or do you want to open a new one?
What's that big teal one?
Oh, Kyle. Oh, you're in for a treat. This right here is the...
Oh my god!
This is the cat bod box, guys.
It's a box that the cat can crawl into and then stick its head out and look like he has a funny body?
Tell me this doesn't make you smile.
This is the weirdest. That is the weirdest product, but it's awesome.
Kyle, you actually have... you have a cat, don't you?
I do. I have a pillow of them right back there.
Now your cat can be as fit as you.
This is the perfect gift for Kyle.
Yeah, that is great.
Where did they get my picture at, you know?
All right, Joey, you're up next. What do you want to do?
Well, I think I'm going to take that one on your right up top. I think it's orange and teal.
Oh, my gosh. Well, if I'm gonna do this the right way.
Oh no.
I know what this is.
Oh no. Oh no.
This'll put a smile on your face.
Ha ha! Oh, yeah.
You've got tiny hands, Joey.
I don't in real life, but I could use those. That'd be great.
These really serve no practical purpose whatsoever. They're just tiny hands.
This is probably the most designed for smiles product that we have, I think.
Yeah, I don't think I've ever seen a piece of content we've made that didn't make me smile with tiny hands.
Kara, you're up next. What do you want to do? Pick a new gift or steal a gift?
I can't quite remember what everyone has. Sarah, what do you have?
I have farts in a can, if my memory serves.
Oh, yes. Farts in a jar.
I totally forgot about that. He's like, I've got farts in a can.
Adam, I can't help but notice no one has a bonus gift yet. I want that small green gift.
Small green gift it is. And lucky for you, you get a bonus gift. Look at that. Yeah. You also get the screaming goat.
Yes, I love that one.
So this little screaming goat is adorable. It's this little tiny goat that sits on your desk. You press the little tree trunk that's standing on, and it'll make out a very realistic goat scream, which sounds like a weird person like me screaming.
Goats have a very... that, like that. Yep, like that.
Something like that.
Glad I had headphones on.
So it's like a tiny Adam, but in the form of a goat on my desk.
Something like that. And the last round goes to me! And I gotta decide if I wanna steal something already out there or pick a new gift. I'm gonna pick that gift on the table that should have a bonus gift in. And it does, guys.
Of course, of course.
Bonus gift. Yeah. Also, look what I got, guys.
The avocado squishable is incredible. I love it. I want it. It's just a giant pillow, super soft, super plush, and it looks like an avocado. It's like kind of odd, but kind of cute.
And it's got a smile on it.
This is so soft, guys. I can't tell you how soft this is. It's all mine now, unless somebody steals it. That brings us to our next round, the keep it or steal it round. Danny, you're up first. What do you want to do? Keep your gift or steal somebody else's?
I think my kids would really love that avocado squishable. Adam, that's mine.
All right, Danny, you can have my avocado squishable.
Just get your germs off of it.
I'm gonna miss you, buddy.
Nope, jump, too close.
Been good.
6 feet. Oh.
Danny, unfortunately, the avocado squishable is no longer in my possession. It's in your possession. I'm happy for you. And I got the Hyperlips. As much as this makes me smile, you know what makes me smile even more, Sarah?
Farts. Yep, that tracks. That tracks.
Sarah, what do you want to do? Keep the Hyperlips or steal somebody else's gift?
Well, I do enjoy smiling, but I don't necessarily like the forcefulness of showing off all these pearly whites. So, ooh. Kyle, I'm stealing your cat bod box because I have a cat and it's going to be cute as heck when she puts her head in there.
Kyle, you've got the Hyperlips. What do you want to do?
I am going to take the tiny hands. I need them. Ah. I want them.
Big man, tiny hands.
Big man, tiny hands.
Joey, you've got the Hyperlips. These are just going around. What do you want to do?
I'm going to stick with the Hyperlips. I love that product. Yeah, I think I can have some fun with that. So yeah. I'm going to stay with it.
And that ends our keep it or steal it round, guys. We're moving on to the bonus round. That means Kara and I get to open a gift.
I mean, you get to open them, but it's my gift.
Yeah, I gotta open them. I kinda love this. Let's always do White Elephant like this, because this is kinda awesome.
I'll take that one.
This one right here?
Yeah, that one.
Oh, this one has a note in it. This is something that will make you smile. Let me get it. I've got it. Won't fit in the box, so.
Oh no.
Kara, you get an old jacket. That. Oh, what's in the pocket of this old jacket? Oh, there's a $20 bill in there, Kara. Yeah. That's gotta make you smile, right?
That's like the best. When you put on your coat, like for the first time in the winter, and you forgot that you left cash in it from last winter, best feeling ever.
So the $20 is all yours, Kara.
That's
congratulations.
A good one.
Hopefully that'll put
a
smile on your face. And that leaves the final bonus round to moi. And boy, oh boy, am I a happy boy. I have an opened candy wrapper, but it has a joke on it.
Let's hear it.
What type of grade only gets better?
What type of grade only gets better?
Like a food grade? Are they trying to make a butter joke?
The third grade, because you keep flunking, but you keep coming back and you're the cool kid. Third grade.
Is that what happened to you, Kyle?
Yes.
What about an upgrade? Is an upgrade? That's good, right? Where do you find out the answer?
It's under the wrapper. You lift the wrapper up.
That was just your guess? That was a decent guess, Adam.
How do I lift the wrapper up?
Have you never eaten a Laffy Taffy?
The answer's
on the other side.
It's been a long time, guys. How do I?
You just lift the flap.
Lift it up.
Just lift.
Lift the flap.
Answer's under flap.
Just lift the flap.
What flap?
Oh my god.
Adam, just lift the flap.
You've never seen a candy bar?
Oh, I got it right, guys. It's an upgrade.
See, it brought a smile to his face that he guessed the right cheesy answer. That's the smile, everybody.
Well, thank you guys so much for watching. This is our game, and I'll send all of you guys your gifts in the mail. Be sure to check out that19.com for more curiously awesome gifts. Goodbye.
Thanks, guys.
Bye.
See ya.
That19.com.